Alright, welcome everyone to XWF here in Lexington, Kentucky. Starting off with a Women's Elimination Chamber Qualifier match. A 4 versus 4 match.
The following contest is an 8-woman tag match. Introducing first, a group set on dominance here in WWE.
Ninja Elite Squad, Byla, Pippa, Xia Li, and Lightning making their way to the ring. Nikki Cross coming in next.
From Glasgow, Scotland.
I still didn't change the name.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
And here comes Rhea Ripley, former women's champion, as well as Nikki Cross, she was former women's champion.
Company they keep, and Ripley is in company with
parts unknown. Hey, I think we got a criminal on the loose. Give me my phone.
Is your sister Abigail?
What could possibly be wrong with this competitor? They fight too hard. They're always on the attack. They're crazy. Those are all good things. You're crazy. She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match. And these two are both starting things off for the respect.
Violet starting off with Nikki Cross.
Yeah, it can be hard enough to get control of the situation in a standard 2-on-3 tag team match. Adding additional numbers for a match like this is just asking for chaos. And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy. Ooh, she hit the corner hard. Oh, sharp knee. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her. Firm control.
Now, Nikki Cross. Oh, I thought she was gonna go through, like, through the ropes or something. Now back into the ring. Harley Quinn makes the tag, or not Harley Quinn, Violet makes the tag to Sayo Lee. Tag made to Rhea Ripley. And then for the pin. Kick out that one. Thank you. tag made to Nikki Cross. Little cross face submission. Tifa breaking it up. Tag made to Lightning. Tag made to Tifa.
She gets the tag.
Tag made to Lightning. Lightning in for a pin. Gonna kick out at two. Lightning in for the pin once more. And a win. Ninja Elite Squad moving on to Elimination Chamber. Awesome. Well, next up, we have the Men's Elimination Chamber Qualifier Match. Andre the Giant, John Cena, CM Punk, and Cody Rhodes take on the team of Drew McIntyre, Finn Balor, Randy Orton, and Batista.
His partners from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
One of the most powerful competitors in WWE history.
And never give up if it is a t-shirt, it's a legit way of life. Big Mac John, ready to go to work here tonight.
It goes like this, Aaron Chain. Championships are won and lost, but there is one constant, and that one constant is John Cena.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 223 pounds, CM Punk.
I love how this person approaches their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponent.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude's going to do any favors in there.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 223 pounds.
Wait.
CM Punk.
Take a look at the talent in
you literally just announced him.
Why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
And in case you forgot, this is CM Punk coming in from Chicago, Illinois.
Here tonight.
20 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes! From undesirable to undeniable, the sun is back in WWE. And he is set to make up for lost time in a major way.
And here's Randy Orton.
Representing RK-Bro from
RK-Bro doesn't exist anymore.
Basically a five-star general of psychological warfare. Learned his killer instinct
Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal Batista!
The Animal has conquered countless iconic heroes in WWE. And Batista, he doesn't fear any being. No fear, no trepidation, all focus.
Yeah, add to that, Corey, Batista's striking presence and overwhelming intensity.
Brutality awaits. A vicious battle for survival is about to begin. Batista may be the valedictorian of the School of Hard Knocks from childhood all the way to WWE.
Yeah, but you could say Batista's time as a member of Evolution really created the DNA for the Animal.
His intimidation factor's off the charts. He just pummels you with brute force.
Yeah, nothing more dangerous, hungry, and aggressive than the Animal, Batista.
And Andre the Giant, starting off with Drew McIntyre.
Cooperation with your teammates. One weak link in your chain and your team is in serious risk of losing.
Randy Orton breaking it up. Finn Balor attacking everyone. John Cena back into the ring.
Line
Batista breaking it up. Breaker.
There's the switch. Drew McIntyre's in.
And tag made to Drew McIntyre. Kick out at one. Tag made to Batista. Oh man. Nice double team move by Randy Orton and Batista. Tag made to Batista. Tag made to John Cena.
Batista, who thinks he's got this one all sewed up.
Tag made to Andre the Giant. Drew McIntyre tagged in. And Andre going in for the pin. Kick out at one. Drew McIntyre got the win.
Here are your winners. Drew McIntyre, Finn Balor, Randy Orton, and Batista.
A very strong performance here from Ty Dwyer.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
That statement was there here to win, Saxton.
So Randy Orton, Batista, Drew McIntyre, and Finn Balor will all be in the Men's Elimination Chamber match at the pay-per-view. Next up, we have Damian Priest going up against Jinder Mahal.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest!
Priest has truly embraced his deepest, darkest side, and I couldn't be happier.
We've seen Priest and the rest of Judgment Day destroy families, put competitors in the hospital, what, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means.
Multiple title reigns in his career already, but Priest wants even more.
And there's nobody who can stand in his way. The modern day Maharaja.
And his opponent, from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, the modern-day Maharaja, Jinder Mahal!
Jinder Mahal, always one of the most serious competitors in WWE. Truly no nonsense.
Serious? Boy, angry.
Certainly can be vicious at times. Listen, Jinder simply wants what he believes he deserves. And the modern-day Maharaja knows how good he is.
Damian Priest in for the pin. Kick out at one. Damian Priest with the choke slam. And then for the pin. Kick out at two. Camel clutch submission.
Camel clutch. After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out? His body might up to his knees. Look at this power. That little way out of the camel clutch. He's headed up top. Thinking big.
Ooh, catching him. Big slam.
Like this.
Damian Priest in for the pin. And a win. Next up, it is our main event. We have Alpha Academy taking on the New Day.
Parker, representing the Alpha Academy from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds. Chad Gable starting off with Xavier Woods.
Told anybody to shoot in my life, but you're coming.
Chad Gable in for the pin. Kick out at one. Kick out at one. Kick out at one. Xavier Woods in for the win. Only one count. In for the pin. A kick out at two.
Battle scar.
in for the pin. And Big E breaks it up. Going for it again. Big E breaks it up. Big elbow drop. Kick out at two.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking down. These fans are on fire.
Here he comes.
The tag made to Big E. Through the ropes.
Absolute
clothesline right back out of the ring. Tag made to Big E. Slam Otis in for the pin and a win. It for XWF. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you for BCW.